Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Sorry I haven't been making anything. It's still right in the middle of my sabbatical year. So some of you know that I'm taking a year off from starting any new creative projects and making YouTube videos and stuff like that. But today I have something I want to share with you guys because a friend of mine who came on my live streams a lot over the last year or two, her name is Jessica. I really was like pushing her to do a Kickstarter and an Indiegogo campaign for her comic because her comic is really, really neat. It's beautifully drawn. It has a wonderful story. Anyway, I kind of feel responsible for like pushing her to so hard to do an Indiegogo. And so she's launched an Indiegogo this month. Please go support her. If you like my work, I think you're going to really like her work. All right, here you go.
Hello, my name is Stella, and I am a space angel. My name is Jessica Vanderpoel, and I'm the writer and artist of Interstella's Space Angel.
Meet Stella, the angelic being who takes care of the inner workings of space. Her life in space is nothing short of unique adventures and challenges that only being a space angel brings. But even with every star at her fingertips, Stella still wonders what life is like on Earth and how she can help bring the light of hope to a world in need.
I believe that stories can powerfully impact people for the better, sparking new excitement, rekindling old dreams, and inspiring hope that so many people desperately need. I want to get Interstellar Space Angel into as many hands as possible. To do that, I'll be printing physical copies of the book so that it can reach a wider audience.
I need your help to make this dream a reality. Please consider backing this campaign and sharing with a friend or someone you know who will appreciate it.
And with your contribution, you get some pretty cool things, to include the book, artwork, and some fun swag. This campaign runs from August 3rd through 31st, 2021, so claim your copy now while these sale prices last.
Thank you again for all your support and helping me create stories that make an impact and leave people in a better place than where they were before.
And as always, onwards and upwards.
If you guys don't know who I am, I make these books here. This is Phobos. This is kind of a newer one. I'm trying to get it ready to put the secret link on my Patreon account. So if you want access to this, you can get it at cost price. As soon as I get the secret link, I will post it to my patrons only. That's the way I'm kind of publishing my work, is just patron only secret links. You can also read my stuff on Macroverse. You can read Cythra on Webtoons as well. So that's all I got for now. See you guys next time.